was good with y'all. I hope y'all are having a blessed day, a blessed afternoon, morning, or night. That's where you should be watching this, at night with the no lights off, headphones on. It's all good if you're not, man. But we back at it again, part 6, Dead Space Remake. And you already know the drill. Like, share, subscribe, and we getting right into it. Look, I'm already about to die. And I know we build up the south and north engines, I'm pretty sure. And now we at the center. Zero gravity. Warning. Centrifuge offline. Please attach generator modules manually. No, the centrifuge is offline. Woo, it's making me dizzy. I hear you, but I don't see you. Oh, I see you now. Get that. What is that? Okay, it's another box. Alright, I don't need to land. I'm good. Actually, I probably still need to land. Yeah, let me land. My O2 is full. This off my. But I know we know the power about to be out. Well, not the power. The oxygen, because all these O2 refill stations. Where am I supposed to go? No, I activate. I feel like, man, you don't wait, what? Is that wrong? Alright, that's not working. What am I supposed to do? That's where I came from. Alright, that's not going in there for some reason. Maybe I have to slow it down and then do it. Hey, big brain. Generator module attached. Just call me Jimmy Neutron.
Boy, if you don't get.
Where you at? I hear you, but I don't see you. That's you? Ain't no way. hear him well.
Oh, oh!
Thank you, thank you. Let's get it.
Generator module attached. Clutch engaged. All personnel clear for centrifuge restart.
All right, I'm clearing. Supposed to do now. Oh, I am so lost. Yes. I still don't know what I'm doing. All right, I'd be so lost. Says at clutching gate, activate console. Where is the console at? Am I blind? Oh, this is the console. There it is. Yeah, this don't look like it's gonna work out. Feel that? Since I was just lollygagging. Ooh-wee.
Looks like the centrifuge is back online. Look at that. All that's left is restarting the engines, right?
What?
Ready when you are.
Ooh. I was not paying attention. Let's go. Oh, that's it. Definitely not making it over there.
Stay back. Oh. Woo.
Wait, am I supposed to look? Oh. I'm about to die. Credits.
Oh, I'm so dead.
Fatality.
You gotta be kidding me. Oh my gosh. Well, it goes no death playthrough on medium.
Looks like the centrifuge is back online. All that's left is restarting the
engine.
I'm
definitely not gonna make that.
Ready when you are.
Let's go. There's no way. I just put the batteries in. I'm about to say. Shoot him in the legs. There you go. Get him out of here. I gotta come to it. No. Chop him up. We out, Isaac. Man, I can't believe I died. There's no way. Oh, I can leave now? Is he dead? Okay. Damn, that is he dead kick. I would save it, but hey, I died, man. There's no way. I'm mad about that. What is this? Switch guns, Isaac, because that one's not working. Bro. What in the world? That is crazy. Ooh, good thing I still... Yeesh. Watch that end up being 10. Oh my gosh. Don't tell me, I gotta go through this decontamination can't talk. Nah, we not. We out. Ain't no way. Whew. That was a long elevator ride. I start playing some elevator music while I'm in the elevator. To make it less scary, I'm gonna stop. Elevator. Oh, what are you doing?
Entering zero gravity.
Hey, my boy.
Hammond, I checked the secure files.
DC
was here for more than just
the
mining claim, huh?
Don't
Okay, back up. Where's this marker now?
In cargo. All packaged up for delivery.
I was even listening. Oh man, I think something was packaged to go to Earth or something like that, maybe. Let me turn the fans off. Alright, where am I supposed to go? Climb, Isaac. What is that sound? Not the flame. Not the flame. Did not expect that. I ain't gonna even lie. Flame on.
Come on, flame on!
You create a firewall? Oh my lord! Here we go. This. This happened a lot. You always crawl through little small little areas and Callisto Protocol. That's all that the small wall climb through simulator. Boy, flame on, boy. Is he not about to die? Oh, he's really charcoal too. That's crazy. Wait, I can't do my side mission still, right? Oh, okay. Alright. Where'd I come from? Over there?
Engineering log. My last log. Temple reporting.
Oh no, my boy Temple got to die.
I can't raise anyone on Riglink. I think my team is gone. I found the Kinesis module that someone used to bust the centrifuge. Burned out. Who would sabotage the Ishimura at a time like this? I'll report to the bridge. If anyone's left. And then I'm finding Elizabeth and getting us the hell off this ship.
Oh, okay. He dipped. My boy. I'm sorry. You're bad. Is it not run with this flamethrower? Or he just can't run through this stuff? I don't trust you. Wait, what? Well, dang. I doubt he was gonna get up anyways. my, get off me. There's no way. Where these things coming from? I know I gotta be running out of health. What is going on? I don't trust it. I'm gonna keep this flamethrower out. Bruh, no. Back up. Did I kill a big one up there too? Ah, get dropped.
Planet fall imminent. Correct course immediately.
What did it say? Planet fall? Oh my, there's no way. I'm definitely about to go this way. My inventory is full. That didn't work. I probably have to go this way in a little bit, so. I'm not gonna even do it. Hey, am I tripping? Oh, fire boy's waiting for me at the door. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna have to waste bullets on them little things. Wait, what's that sound? Straggling. Whew. There's no way.
Engine power failure. Replace power. Let me get that.
Thank you.
Sequence.
I need all of that. There's no way my inventory is getting like that now. Sir.
Warning. Engine power failure. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence.
I'm gonna replace power cell. Yeah. Hey. Wait. I can't even do that yet. Why is it telling me that? Alright, whatever. Alright, I gotta find one of those blue engine looking things. There you go.
Engine power failure. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence.
Something else up there? I can grab stuff, can I? I be forgetting I can do that. Alright, no, it's about to go down when I put this thing in.
Ignition sequence initiated. Please stand by.
How? Hit that corner. Wait, why am I stopping? Oh my god. Bit weave. Oh, that's all my boots. All my fuel. Behind me. Oh, they're right there, too.
Fuel outlet secure. Please stand by.
Oh, quit running at me like that, boy. He's gonna stand up there and try to snipe me? Ground support, sniper support. Oh, get off. Alright, I did that. Now I gotta. And tap that small health bat real quick. Yeah, let's return to the tram so we can get up out of here.
Isaac, you did it. The Ishimura is moving again.
No thanks to whoever sabotaged the fuck out of these engines.
You bought us time to figure it out. Autopilot's taking us into geostationary orbit.
Wait, you're flying us through the planet craftably?
That's what the asteroid defense system is for.
But the ADS is offline. I've got the system readouts here.
Hammond, the Ishimura is in rough shape. A couple of bad strikes could finish her off.
Shit. Daniels, give me all the data you have. I'll try to adjust course. Isaac, you disable the tram lockdown from engineering. I'll open up the bridge station. Meet me there. We need to work on this together.
Yes, work on together. Meet me there. I like, that's what I like to hear. That's what I love to hear. Can I do my side mission yet? Still can. All right, guys. This is a great stopping point. Seems like I'm about to meet up with them. Finally. Feel like after 20 years. But that would do it for part 6. And part 7 will be here soon. Please like, share, subscribe, man. I appreciate all the love, support, you know. And you already know, we out.